Me traveling back to the 70s, fucking the streets up with white runs.
I missed. Wait, go again. I missed it. Go.
You're gonna feel completely different in the morning. I know that you will.
Yeah. I was okay, but I'm not.
Get control of yourself.
I keep having these thoughts in my head, and I don't know if I can control them. And I'm afraid of what's gonna happen. I don't know how much more of this shit I can take. Okay.
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
So now you a shooter.
Damn.
Cause you just seen the Glock and you got you a Ruger. On the beef on computers.
What?
You said in insurance you can't be a shooter.
They
like Gino be camping.
I have one thing to say. You better work, bitch.
Tips and guides on how to smoke. This is how you smoke a Swisher. And there you go.
Why you smell like that, beloved?
I ate onions.
Oh, man.
Ooh, I like the sweat. No, I actually love the sweat. Give me the sweat. Give me the sweat. Come on. What's the sweat?
Yeah, not a lot going on around here lately. Let's just see what's behind this door. No. Is there a better door?
Person.
Go.
Just be the bigger person.
No!
Don't look at me like that. You amaze me.
Is there anything else I could get you?
It's a go box. I don't think I'm comfortable eating here now, mom.
Y'all, I'm about to put y'all onto the best infused pizza in Detroit. Yes, infused pizza. They deliver it right to your door. That's them right there. It came wrapped in all this foil, so it was still super hot when it got to me. This pizza is called Say Cheese. It came with fresh dough and all this delicious cheese. Look at that. Still hot, still cheesy. You go there, tell me.
I just had a wonderful conversation with a friend. Like a moment when you just have to sit back and go, wow.
Something to drink, or
I could use some appy slices, actually, if you wouldn't mind.
And a little peanut butter to dip them in?
Fucking of course I want peanut butter, Clint!
Okay.
What's the deal? Can I get a... Oh, shit, we're in school together.
We did.
How you
we
doing?
Did. I'm good. How are you?
What's up? You gonna hook it up?
Dude, I'm sorry about the chat.
Why not?
Because...
If I used to give you hot Cheetos in school.
Then I was in school.
I know, but why can't you hook it up?
Because this is my job, dude.
You're being stingy, fool. The homegirl being stingy. It's not even your product.
I know, but I'm sorry, cat.
Why? The cameras are not even looking at you.
Bro,
well,
I look right there.
Bro, my God, you're tripping, fool. Come on, let me get a hook.
Bro,
I'm broke right now. I only got like 10 bucks.
I know, dude, but the cameras are like right there.
Fool, the stizzy right should be fire. Why can't you hook it up?
Bro, I'm sorry, but I'm not going to lose my job.
Fool, you're not going to lose your job. We're not even that serious. Weed, you don't do nothing here. What are you learning from being a bartender?
Bro, I'm not
going to
lose my job. good, all right? But I can't give you, like...
Oh, my God. Well, you're tripping, fool. I'm going to take it up upstairs. Fuck your deal.
We got
fuck
you.
Your discount, fool. Come on, hook it up.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
I be killing these beats. Damn, I got an F-16 on my body. I told a little nigga to I got a badass bitch in a curl. A hoe just get on your knees. I said that.
Is this yours?
No.
Your mother said she found it in your closet.
I don't know. One of the guys was...
Must have who? Must have what? Must have Rhymes? Was it Chris? Huh? Does he have more, you think? Can you call him?
Look, Dad, it's...
No, I'm taking your PlayStation away. This is fire. Where did you get it?
You have 5 minutes to finish all this food. Who's helping you?
Right now on the come up, lately been talking my shit because I know I come from the gutter since I'm such a brother. Then I go pop out in all of this linen like I'm.
My girl look better in person, and she still picture perfect. Ooh, dipping dash when we swerving. Oh me, oh my, you put my hand on your thigh.
Ah, hey. Hey, where's the freaking gabagoo?
Ha, ha. I'm trying to get high till I can't feel nothing. I'm trying to get high till I can't feel nothing. I can fall out of the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I can fall out of the sky and I still won't feel nothing. I'm way too high. Whoa, whoa. I'm way too high. Whoa, whoa. I'm way too high. Wake up! It's the first of the month. I brush my teeth and count up.
What more do you want from me? Oh my God.
Okay, so I'm gonna prank my dad with these Oreos, but they're pot Oreos. So they're fully one here, I've got two here. I'm gonna fucking spike him with them and see how he reacts.
One. Let's try it. I swear to God, it's not normal. I swear, I just had one in front of you guys, it's not normal. I swear to God. I swear to God, just try it.
Nathan, if there's something wrong with it, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Just try it.
Why would I do anything wrong by you?
Is it nicer?
See?
Cracker.
This one, that's it. Try it. I promise you it's mad.
There's
no reaction, mate. Try it. Oh, it's one, big one. Try it. Why are you smelling it for? It's normal.
Yeah, man.
What is it?
Cracker? It's got weed in it. It's got a pot.
No. No, I actually had nothing to do with it.
I swear to God. It's got pot all in it. It's got weed. You're going to be high soon.
I'm already fucked. Really? Who told you that? Shut up, fuck. It's perfect.
Well, it's just a shit. I'm a bit, how's it going?
How's it going?
It's not some
I'm a bit lethargic.
100 milligrams.
I'm really fucked. What happens?
This what fuck!
I'm asleep.
Oh yeah, what a great day.
Get off the bed with your shoes.
Shut the fuck up.
Seriously, this is fucked.
My head's spinning.
No, this can't be happening. This cannot be happening right now.
Hi, Jesse. Next time, just say you want to go out so you don't need to climb through a window with all your friends. I hope you had fun, were safe, and didn't crap your pants when I started talking. I may go viral on TikTok with this. Thanks for the content.
Wait.
Fuck you. I love you. I love you. No. Look at me. Look at me. I love you. I love you. Fuck you.
Wait, that's actually
the funniest thing I've ever heard. That's the funniest shit I've ever heard.
Be honest, who's that one person that can turn even your shittiest day around?
Mary. My bitch Mary Jane. Shit, I love that hoe.
Does your car smell like smoke? Introducing the Panda Air Pre removes stale air, smoke, odor, dust, angry parents. Coming August 31st, 2021. On.
In Nevada, hotter than lava and fevers, the cop godfather leader, red beam in your cats, them spots not a cheater, them shots knock you out of your hot Prada sneakers, Don Dada, top shot, I leave you beneath the docks while I'm on Cohibas in Botswana in a hot sauna, speakers throbbing Tupac, getting top from a top model diva, she a hot mama mia, you can't fuck with me, might as well forfeit, I'm Shea Cotton, the one they scared to step on the court with, dear summer, fuck rapping, I'm going corporate, to break on through to the other side on my door shit, your lordship, my lyrics is locked in, y'all rap about work, how many niggas is clocked in, won't mention my name, you hating, I guess that's what happens when you interview Rakim and you in Eminem's top 10, hold up, tell these niggas where I'm from, east side motherfucker, the city where the weed bags, really the realest, we hall of fame with them sacks, nigga Willie McGinnis, I really love this shit, as if rap was my grand.
Stop blunts, man. Stop playing. I was the first rapper with the rents, man. Stop playing.
Let's go.
Good. Stop. My weed gonna get you hot. No kidding. My shit gonna get you fucked up.
Big fat. Put you to sleep.
Yo. No off the fuck.
No right to ask that. How dare you throw that? How dare you make that narrative up? How disgusting of a person are you? You are disgusting.
Call myself Kanye loose, then I pop back up like Pickaboo. Here I go, flyer than most, Louis V. Coke. Gas station, coffee cup full, on drive boats. No money came by happiness, but she found love inside a G. Head and something to eat, that's all a thug nigga need. No lie, you give me.
I got high in the bathroom. Red eyes on my fake ID. Red ink on my tattoo. Red wine on my plain white tees. Oh shit, I never really noticed that stain. No chain on my neck, but it's lit, it's lit. In the club I'm not jumping, head is kinda thumping. So I'ma pop some pills, maybe Zanny bars or something. Cops was in my shit, but I will not admit to nothing. I'ma plead the fifth, you know the world is still corrupting. It's fucked, but I'm fucked, so I don't really care. I'm probably gonna dye my hair the color red, so you don't see the fucking blood when I put bullets to my head. Or maybe I'll just cut it off and draw a circle there instead, and when I shoot the fucking circle, I could watch it fucking spread. I could take it to my grave, and then the grave will be my bed. I'm dead as fuck. I'm dead as fuck.
Alexa, play Body by Megan Thee Stallion.
Here's Body by Megan Thee Stallion on Amazon Music.
Real hot girl shit.
And if the beat live, you know Lil Juke made it. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. I'm trying to keep from knocking this motherfucking snaggletooth ass bitch out.
I looked at a tree the other day, like really looked at a tree.
At a tree?
Yeah.
What does the tree do?
Nothing, it was a tree.
Got shit else to do, so she take me to swing on the swings, swinging my life away.
Three, two, one. Thank you for the happiest year of my life.
Staying here. Sorry, I love ya, but I ain't staying here.
All right, there's a new warning out from a top level physicist. He's warning that alien contact could end life on Earth, and we should not seek to communicate with them as it risks endangering mankind. A group of astronomers added that it would be dangerous to assume any possible visitors from another planet are coming in peace. One scientist even warned that beings from other planets are likely to be much more advanced than humans, making them an even greater threat. They actually said, given the galaxy's age and the age of the sun,
right,
the other suns that would have planets around them are much older. And so those planets would be much older, maybe millions of years ahead of us. So their technology and everything could be much more advanced.
Jeez, this is...
I know.
Deep stuff.
It's not E.T.
I was just gonna say, so it's not E.T.?
No. Well, they...
And watch your mouth. Wait, fuck me. Girl, fuck you. I don't give a fuck about what you talking about. I'm sick of this bullshit.